All right, cool. I finally finished it. All right, let me check to make one more. All right, let me just make one more check. All right, let's see. All right. And voila, introducing, well, this fully completed artwork sketch on the Ninja Steel Red Ranger. All right. Now, okay, let's see. Let me try to observe this. So, what do y'all think of this sketch? Of course, I just, well, successfully completed this Thursday morning. Alright, now that I... Alright, cool. So, now that I finally... All right, now that I finally finished up this sketch, let me head over to the Lion Fire mode, the Battlizer. All right, let's see. Let me switch directly towards this book here, towards my sketchbook, my second one actually. Hold up. Oh, my bad. Sorry, my right hand's actually starting to shake, really. Okay, let's see, where to start? I'll need a yellow color pencil as well, just to be sure. Oops, my bad. All right, let's see. Hold up for a moment. Where's that remote? Okay. Okay. That's much more like it. I just hope this video, of course, isn't crooked. Okay, there you are.
Thank you.
Hold up, I gotta make sure this video is not so crooked. Sorry about that. Cause I'm trying to focus, of course. While at the very same time, adding my own color pencils onto this sketch. So, to be honest, this Lion Fire mode, the Red Ranger Battlizer, was actually, first introduced in the episode of Royal Rumble, back on Power Rangers, back on Neo-Saban era, on Power Rangers Ninja Steel, last year, back in 2017. So, this one here is really, of course, on Super Ninja Steel. Okay, I gotta be careful not to color it too hard while using this black color pencil here. Oh, okay. Where's that? Okay. Okay, I hope I got this right. All right, let's see. Yeah, I hope so. Hold up, man. Okay, I hope I got these sides here right.